Introduces Kent here with episode 5, Binding Rise of Grass and Land. So I've tried this so many times, but one of the times I lost it, and it knocked me, and she's awesome. I'm a predator. Kill this thing that we cannot hit. Hopefully we can have a good run. Distract our two guards. Okay, there's can I please hit you guys? And once she gets hit, she's been good, which is awesome. Good for Doki. And then we kill this guy. Yeah. Okay, it's gonna fall. Okay, cute. And how I got it, I made a deal with the devil. Ooh. Tell me bun. I don't know what that does. Oh, that's it. Neither should I be doing it. It's so much damage. I'm just being made in there. Thank you, that's weird. It's pretty fun. Yeah, that happens, guys. Thanks, guys. What you think, Seth? I was gonna say before I knew every time, but probably happened. I'm about to get more. And that's good. Thank you. What that does. What? Yeah. I don't get what else to go by. Is that what I mean? I want to fight the big flies. I don't know how I see it there. So get through doing a lot of damage. Nice. I'm here. I think of what is this wise? Nope. Nope. Thanks. Which is what you're doing. Hopefully you get hit, and then you can get, the bird. And a bird can be OP. Just gonna do that for me. Lunch. Then we got dessert. Then lunch. Next up. Yes. Yes. It's okay. And no, it hurt. It's a perk. Yes, that hurt. There's someone who's moving around everywhere. Not because it hurt, but because they just move around everywhere. That's the thing, RT. What about this? All the way back. This one's kind of good. So many flies. I like to beat the flies, but her. In my opinion, I was going down. Come on, I need to hurt. I'm dead. Oh no, I'm not dead, no, no. I don't know what this basket is. They're dead, so. Goes here. I don't know what that is. Yeah, I'm good.